Our heart beats without pause over 100,000 times a day. It fuels every breath, every step, every single moment. But suddenly, it stops. That's cardiac arrest. No warning, no pulse. And within just 4 minutes, brain cells begin to die. At 10 minutes, the damage? Permanent. But this story isn't over yet, because the power to save a life is in your hands. CPR, cardiopulmonary resuscitation, means you become the heartbeat. Push hard, at least 2 inches deep. Push fast, 100 to 120 compressions per minute. Every press sends oxygen-rich blood to the brain, keeps the heart alive, buys time until help arrives. But stop pressing? Too soft? Too fast? Too slow? The blood stops moving, and so does hope. This isn't just a medical skill. It's a superpower. A beat in your hands. You can save a life. You, yes, you. Learn CPR. Be the reason someone gets a second chance.